am I doing?
I had thick scales on. That's what was going on. I forgot to switch it back, and I was like, God, why am I falling so fucking far behind? That's why. Oh, yeah. Put it back on. Bro, that's, I think those same guys that I... Ha! He's turning back. He doesn't want none of this. Oh, picking up. So there he is. What? How did that not bite him? Lagging now. Hell yeah. Oh. Rex is trying to run now. I'm glad he didn't try to chase me, because I'll just stand up for that. But it's all about confidence, as long as you act like you're not out of sync. I'm still here. What's up? I'm just imagining elevator music. Oh god. so many of them on this map. Little branches and rocks. Well, as long as we all heal up good, if we put defensive scales on, probably get up. Run in, get a bite, run out. Yeah, he looks pretty fucked up. I was gonna pretend I was stuck on that so he got confident. Did that. Not hit nothing but my tail. His teeth bigger, but I'm right in the face. You ain't safe to sit down, boy. Because I can sit down doesn't mean you can sit down. You're a big fat trikey boy. Yeah. Think you're a little lizard? At least you gotta be able to stand up. I'll give a little extra. Be safe. I'll go a little uphill too. Actually, I'll just go up on this rock. can't charge up a rocket boy. Now time for defense skills, since he's all out of stammy stam. He's definitely out. He would have chased his ass. But it's still kind of easy to get around them. So slow. Actually, this one maybe would be better for speed skin, just so we can get around them. Avoid those things. Give him 10 seconds to think that his thing's gonna run out, and then, oh, I guess as the others. Bite and tail whip, run by. He doesn't even get a hit on me. He's so dead. There. Where's he? Big. Oh. It's fine. bitch. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of medium.
Oh no. Lights out.
Branches, rocks, more branches, more rocks. Shit damage. Oh, no. I'll see him. Flapping stop.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
We can almost get up this. oh shit. I'm at a very unfavorable spot. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know where the hell you guys got down at. That was safe. I think I heard it. Yeah, I definitely heard it.
Maybe a way to turn him up there.
Something else is running up. Oh, the croc. Where's the other one? Oh, here he is.
Scales. It looked like he was about to slip through. Oh, he bit him on the tail only, but still. This one's almost dead. Stupid move.
I didn't notice he was right there. I was looking the other way, and I was like, fuck, I'll sit right here. The croc? I tried to sit down, I was just gonna jump on it. Herd's down. No, he's gonna get that bird. I knew it the second I heard that noise because I saw the bird go in right before him. I was like, oh yeah, he's... Bird is? Now we should just go in for one bite every 30 seconds and make sure he doesn't heal. That's good. Crystals. Oh, for fuck's sakes, there's a fucking mountain in the way. There's another Pycno. Wonder if he's paying attention. Should I kill him? He came back like right as I was gonna go bite him.
Zeus.
Or. That's the thing that makes me feel like I kind of want to try fucking defense mode, but I'm like, it's so slow though. Kill the baby. Oh, really? How did he not die there? I bit him so many times while he was sitting, and then his teammates bit him too. Fuck you, bird. Sitting over here still. Oh, did he die? He might have died. Oh no, he didn't. I am too quick for you. Rex not dead yet. Oh, never mind. He turned. He didn't fucking see me. I thought he was coming after me. He didn't see me. I was in a bush a little bit. One. Right? Yeah. There might be a one or two sitting over there still, though. Yeah, we'll get them, though. Those idiots left them all exposed. He fucking must have logged. I don't know how that quick. I didn't leave him alone that long. Had the croc with him or something to protect him. Well, which other one should we pick? Since they're. So kill Aloe. Why would the Meg help them? That's just dirty. We were with an Alio that looked like that, but we left or whatever. Oh, the Spino's laying down. Oh, never mind. Yeah, this should be out now. No, Ezio! Oh, no, don't worry about it right now. Gonna die. Oh, look, fuck, it wouldn't. Oh, what the fuck? I had to take fucking 20 seconds to decide to fucking run. Ah, that's so annoying. The fucking shift shit. Press shift and it's like, oh, let's just walk away. Nice and slow. I love biting through the face and doing no damage.